The physician assistant program at Johnson & Wales University is the first physician assistant program in the state of Rhode Island. One reason we've received so much support from the various healthcare systems in the state of Rhode Island is because they want to weave our physician assistant students, once they graduate, into the fabric of healthcare in the state. What makes us different at Johnson & Wales? Well, this center is an incredible opportunity for students to learn and study in one place, in one building, for the 2 years. The center has the classrooms, the small group learning rooms, the anatomy lab, the clinical skills lab, all the faculty offices, locker rooms, shower facilities, and study spaces. We have cadavers in the anatomy lab, not the typical thing to find in physician assistant programs these days. It allows students access to cadavers 24/7. Having a center or one place of operation for the program does is creates a real sense of community for the students. Another thing that's important to us is our affiliation with Brown University, Warren Alpert Medical School, literally 2 blocks down the street within walking distance. They've offered us the incredible opportunity to have access to their clinical skills lab with their standardized patient program, not only work with their medical students and faculty, but through relationships that they have with nursing institutions and social work training programs and pharmacy programs in the state. Another reason you should come to Johnson & Wales, Johnson & Wales is a pioneer in the area of culinary nutrition, and our belief in the fact that food is medicine is going to lead us into the 21st century. Part of our curriculum emphasizes not only how to include the appropriate foods in your diet, but also how to prepare those foods and teach that preparation skill to your patients. We have an incredible group of trained, experienced faculty. They all teach in the area in which they have clinical experience. Students get an early introduction to the people that they'll be training with in their clinical year. Two important things about our mission that stand out. We want our students to be collaborative, not only with each other in their cohort, all the other people that make up the healthcare team, and we want them to be collaborative with their patients, which leads us into the humanistic aspect of our mission. We want our students to be very sensitive to the needs, the respect, and the empathy that's so important to patient-centered medical care these days. We're the first PA program in the country to reach out to the Arnold P. Cole Foundation, an icon of humanistic medicine in this country. This is an incredible time for the PA profession, and especially for this PA program. The Bureau of Labor Statistics ranks the PA profession as being one of the fastest growing professions in the country today. CNN, Money Magazine, and Forbes have all rated the PA profession as fast growing and one of the most well-paying professions that a student can graduate into.